time, you psyched. You know, the first time I saw Aerosmith, oh, let me take you back. I saw him in 1987 on the permanent vacation tour. I was in the process of flunking out of college. I had no girlfriend and I was an orange man. Needless to say, I was down in the dumps. But I bought a ticket to see this wonderful band at Reynolds Coliseum. You know what Aerosmith did with their music? They lifted me up. And then 2 years later, on the pump tour, old Freckles lost his license for drinking and driving. I blew a 1.9, I thought I had the two. Right? There was no Uber back then. You couldn't tap out like these pussies today. You had to get yourself home. I almost made it. And I went to go... I went to go see him at the Boston Garden. I had no driver's license. I was still an orange man. I still had no girlfriend, and their music lifted me up. Aerosmith's music has been lifting me up my entire life. This is the greatest band Boston has ever produced. Please enjoy yourself and give this band the love that they deserve. Thank you, Aerosmith, for all the incredible music and helping out this orange man.
Your life. Yeah.